So here's a problem a lot of people run into. And you may have noticed in tutorials I've done in the last few months that when I look at my dock I have a 1 under Reminders telling me that there's one item I should pay attention to. There's a notification. However, when I go to Reminders there's no such notification. There's nothing in this list. There's nothing in this list. There's nothing in Scheduled. There's simply no reason for that 1 to be there. It's stuck there. And it doesn't matter if you log out of iCloud, log back in, turn off Reminders, turn it back on, that 1 doesn't go away. This is a common problem and I'm meaning to fix it and do it as a tutorial in case you have the same problem. So the way to fix this is unfortunately to do the extreme measure of restoring your Reminders from a backup. Now it's not that hard to do. It's extreme because it resets a couple things, but it's that resetting that actually gets rid of that 1. Now it doesn't matter if you've had that notification there for a long time. You don't have to restore from a backup previous to that problem showing up. Just restore to the most current backup. The way you do that is you go to iCloud.com. So in Safari I'm going to go to iCloud.com and I'm already logged in, and under Settings I can go down to the bottom here and it says Restore Calendars and Reminders. Unfortunately calendars and reminders are tied together. And here you'll see a list of backups. And you can see here, here's my most recent backup. And it gives me a bunch of warnings. So this is where you run into a little bit of trouble. It's not that big of a deal. But all sharing information will be removed. You will have to share these calendars reminders again or ask your owners to share them. If you're not doing any sharing, then it doesn't affect you. But if you are, you just have to go through that extra step when you're done. And then it talks about all scheduled events being canceled and recreated, which means notifications are going to go out. So again, could be a little bit of an issue there. Now these backups happen automatically. So if you know you've added reminders or calendar events since the last backup, you may want to wait for another time when you see a more recent one. Like maybe do it Monday morning after a weekend when you haven't added anything. So I'm going to hit restore here. I've quit Reminders, quit the Reminders app. I'm not sure if I need to do that, but it seems to be prudent. And I'm going to hit restore. And this will restore the reminders to my Mac. Now this may take a long time so you don't have to stay here. So I'm going to hit done to exit and then I'm going to do other tasks and wait for the restore to complete. Ah, and here it is. It says here the restore is complete and the restore calendars and reminders will appear on all your devices. So I'll hit OK. And I can see right there that that pesky notification is now gone from reminders. But all my reminders are there as they were before. Nothing's changed. And now I'll go back and I'll make sure that all my shared calendars are set up the way I want to.